Mickey Mouse stack play some kind of a tune.
Yeah, she just got back off of the one port here.
Oh, the one?
Yeah. Royal Caribbean.
Yeah.
She just got back on Sunday.
Now, they all park up here, right?
Yeah, they have their own thing port. Over
their
here.
Their port's over here. The Disney one's is round with the round tower. Yeah. The guy over there said it's just over here for Disney
Princess. Oh. Yeah. You and everybody in the county, but just the same, getting here would be... Win. Maybe 40 on that one, I don't know.
There's all kinds of numbers out here.
There's the horn to go toot, toot, toot.
Left.
Oh, you're doing good.
Because this number did say 18, and I just took one out to 17.
Yeah. Well, you got plenty of pictures.
Yeah.
Son of a gun, big. Having a party up on top. Lights up there. Great. Not on my property, but big problem.
You know, the window. I mean, you can see the window, all you see is an ugly fence.
But having garage, the garage helps.
That side, it doesn't really... It doesn't look like we have much room between our house and that
side. We have 7.5 feet, they have 7.5 feet.
They had a state, too, in the
that's gotta be the tub. Well, it better be big for the square footage.
Long enough I could pop one right in it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
Mark, give us some bread.
Feed the bread at the spillway.
Hi guys, open your mouths. Huh? There you are.
Boy, oh boy, a big mouth you got.
Yeah. American Eagle. You saw your eagle. It is. I'll be darned.
Well.
Use your film up?
Yeah.
Where'd he go?
He's still there.
Come on, Mr. Eagle. Come over here. Yeah, too much reflection. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Okay, keep walking.
It's beautiful here.
Yeah, just keep going.
Okay.
Don't you like Pennsylvania?
Uh-huh, I like it very well. It's called the den tree. So pretty here.
Huh?
Get in there.
care. Well, you could have a good time. Find a hotel or motel close. Find a cabin up here to rent for.
Yeah, yeah.
I brought my. What kind of fish you got in there?
Catfish, bass, perch, and crappie.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Now, did you put some in last year?
Yeah. This spring, last fall.
Wow.
Plus, I put 700 pounds of Lake Erie emeralds in there for food fish.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Now, all these other ones are going to be the breeding?
Yeah.
Nice.
Breeding holding ponds.
Gosh. Now, you'll have to tie those in together and
yeah.
Your water and...
Yeah.
Gosh, George, you're going to be busy.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic. Here, I'll get your shot in here.
Yeah.
Stand right there and I'll get the outdoorsman up here. Guy, good old George.
Yeah.
Yeah. Say a few words.
Help.
Yeah.
Dozers come. I put 12 bass in here last year. They were 3 inches long.
Yeah.
They're between 9 and 10 inches long right now.
Oh my God.
They over tripled their size.
Oh my.
Shit, I'm building a big dock out on there with one of them gazebos on it.
Oh, girl, oh, that'd be, wouldn't that be nice?
Yeah.
Look at that dog go.
Yeah. That's why I don't like them bringing up the kids up out of the trailer park and you need to go home and tell somebody else about it.
Yeah. Bound to happen.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
But you're going to have to get some other. The next morning, the airline canceled the flight. Any minnows in there?
Well, I got a few little bass in
there. Yeah.
Yep. Big bass come up in here and
somebody said Union City Reservoir is really down.
Oh, I believe it. Yeah. Everything in this is probably up better than most anything around.
Yeah. Well, you get a fair amount of snowfall to keep your water table
well,
good.
Yeah,
you know, took another tree out.
Did he?
Yeah. But it's the way it goes, I guess.
house? Probably was going to interfere with that big screen over the top, George.
I'm excited.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh, that's nice. Well, then you'll have your chance.
There's another one. There'll
be a lot of grass to cut.
Hey, you're not supposed to be taking me.
Well, why not?
You're supposed to be taking the house.
You could be, you know, showing the house.
Oh, okay. Right over here is the lovely kitchen where Richard will be doing the cooking.
That's the kitchen. And any other framework for the
family room?
Family.
No.
And the air conditioning runs. Well, that's going to be the big screw up right there. That air intake's going to screw the dining room up. Go over there above the other rooms, right above the master bedroom. The wood and metal mixed. A lot of metal. Quite a conglomeration up there. All above the bathroom and the master bedroom. Dividers. There's a swimming pool under construction. Work. There's the outside water. There's a ditch for something going in, going out to the main valves and stuff. Out in there somewhere, sewer. Hi. How are you?
I'm fine.
You gotta dive?
Go for a swim.
You gotta go for a swim?
Yep.
Oh, that'd be nice. Okay. Gonna hit hard. Ditches come in for some other source, must be sewer, water. So they left the ditch open to be inspected, I guess, right in between the two houses, so. Well, that's where something's being laid. Okie dokie. Now, somebody tried to climb into the bathroom window. Tried a bucket and tried the cement. Blocked, got up the side. Evidently got in the window. I don't know, some big feet. Big shoes.
It's a pretty good sized foot. Well, there's a couple different types of shoes here.
Thank you.
coming toward us, huh? No, you keep looking.
Close and lock your visors and initiate O2 flow at this time.
T-minus 1 minute and counting.
We're transferring to orbiter internal power at this time.
Do you have any further update on this master alarm? We see the memory read on C3 and see what F7 shows. Okay, please proceed.
And we're at T-minus 31 seconds and holding as we continue to address our situation with the master alarm that sounded in the crew compartment.
Yeah, we'd already cleared the memory read and we had no unexpected lights, cabin atmosphere and hydraulic from previous. Copy that.
Go ahead. Everything looks nominal.
ETD used to fly. We think it was System 1. We are go for launch.
That it was the hydraulic and it was because of the system starting up.
Gotta pick it up,
NTD.
Affirmative. Okay,
what's up? TLS pick up the town on your mark. TLS pick up the town on your mark.
NTD,
we have a and TLS NTD. Yes, sir, please pick up the count. We're 24 seconds. Request cut off. Please cut off. Yes, sir. What station is in progress?
And we have had to cut off the countdown. You would not pick up the countdown in time.
You
need our launch window.
No!
Again, we have stopped the countdown clock at T-minus 19 seconds. We were not able to pick up the count in time to meet the very end of our launch window.
Oh, for ground.
The older access arm is being replaced around the
orbiter.
And safety operations are currently in work.
Front on road, yeah.
The APUs are being turned off at this time.
Too bad. Well, ask your mother.
Mom, can I go to the ladder?
Could you go to the ladder?
Yeah.
I would rather you go in on this side and swim that way.
Oh, fine.
It proved to me you can swim all the way across if you swim to the deep end.
I can't. It's too deep. I can only go 4 or 5.
And when you jump in, you better start swimming to the other end, or I've got to come in it.
No.
Just go ahead. Oh, yeah, no problem.
Hey, right. You proved it.
Okay, now if you want to swim to the other end, try it, but you got to...
your breath.
You got to make it all the way to the ladder.
Yeah.
She does?
Yeah. Did it real good.
Okay, now let go of the ladder and just sit there and float without going under. No. Just keep yourself above the water.
I can float.
I can float,
Daddy.
Take
your arms and... I can float, Daddy. You gotta learn that if you're gonna be doing swimming. You gotta be under. You okay? Yeah. I went under. I caught my doggy.
No, can't hurt nothing.
No, I'm not playing shark. I'm gonna walk up the stairs. And
Thank you. We are going to learn and keep warm.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. There are still guests waiting to enter the theater, so we kindly ask that you direct your attention to the camp counselor in front of your seating section and kindly slide all the way across your row, filling in any and all available space. Again,
Swahili.